Welcome back, guys, to I think it's the final, yes, I said final episode of God of War. We just finished an incredibly emotional, last finale to the final boss. You know, we fought Baldur, we injured him, we made him vulnerable, and we killed him. You know, Freya obviously doesn't understandable that she doesn't like us now. But you know, I mean, we did what we had to. It's a tough decision. It's a hard decision, but we did it nonetheless, unfortunately. The journey goes on. We are now on our way.
Come here. What else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? It kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Don't I quite agree? Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Yo, that's wild. I mean, so obviously anyone who watched the movie Thor Ragnarok, obviously the greatest film in Marvel history aside from Endgame. If you haven't seen Thor Ragnarok, definitely watch it. I don't think it's gonna be anywhere near that type of story in this game, but you know, I do understand the whole Surtur coming to Asgard and doing his thing. But again, I don't know what kind of story they're going for with the next one. Hey, twins, we killed Baldur.
What's got you all bum puzzled over there? Get going!
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point. Here we go! I can't believe we're gonna see the giants!
Well, if things work according to plan...
excuse me, what?
Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way. Probably.
Hey, don't play with me, Mamiya. Don't play with me. I'm going to every single one but this one.
Ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready.
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect sloshers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
This is it, guys. I'm literally already crying. Like, you can't see me because I don't have a camera, but I'm literally already crying right now because this has been a journey. This has been a long, long journey, but we finally made it. I'm not running because I don't want to ruin the moment, and I really just kind of want to, you know, reflect on, I mean, Atria, obviously these dudes want it, and I really want to take, you know, just reflect on all of this.
Giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy. Carry her.
I told y'all I'm literally already in tears right now.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Hello? Anybody here?
Hmm.
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody. Who's the guardian? I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Something's happening. It's your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She... new giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain, the stone mason, all these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
Why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Look, it's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
I'm speechless, guys. I don't... You know, if you thought the last episode was emotional, then this one, this is the one.
father?
No. We do it together. Son. Goodbye, Faye.
I love you, Mom. The Giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a Giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me... Loki?
Loki? When's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born? She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
I can't show you my face, but brought a grown man to tears, not gonna lie. But side note, Loki, hey, I like Loki. Hey, the TV show, can't wait for the TV show.
Why she wanna end up here? Be with her kind? But did she know it was gonna be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people, or keep it a secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh.
Loki, the god of mischief. Hey man, I think that's gonna be fun. If they go down that path, like kind of the same kind of path that Marvel went down with Loki, it's gonna be fun. You already know it's gonna be fun, cause who doesn't like Loki?
So, why do you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No, he was a soldier, a Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope that though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. Amir missed it.
That's... yeah. I don't...
understand if you want to go home, but maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
No. You're gonna change. We're going with Loki now. Get a Loki. Nope.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
Continue exploring, complete dwarven favors, free dragons... find new items. Ooh, got the Valkyries. Ooh, New Game Plus allows you to start a new game while maintaining your equipment. Nice. But what actually happened if you actually do go home?
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur, it's become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok? From snow?
Aye. Snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world, in that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
Well, Oh, fuck it. We'll kill it. We'll beat it. We'll do what Kratos does best.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that.
Oh, you're well, we can.
Very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow and you know it.
Huh?
The end times.
How dare you make me the voice of the
guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winters. I can feel it in my scroll.
Yeah, we heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Okay. Wait, are we still locked in here? Oh no, we can still leave now. Wow. Actually, wait. If I go in here, can I use the... Yeah, I can fast travel, but I don't know what happened. I'm kind of curious to see what happened when you go home. Did the game just end?
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Huh? Oh boy. Alright guys, so like I said, I don't know what happened here.
Home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
So, like I said, if I go in here, I don't know what happens. If we come back to do side missions or not. If it does, I'll let you guys know. Let's get it.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Years later.
What's that?
The ball.
Okay, now my boys, you have turned the volume way down on that one. What? Yo, did we just get Thor at the end?
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us, here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
Bruh. This is where the man stood right here. Guys, this has been a phenomenal journey with you guys. For me, as a fan of God of War, this entire game from start to finish has been entertaining, has been fun, has been laughs, has been cries, there's been frustrations. It's been a hell of a journey. I don't know what more to say, guys. I think I've said it throughout the whole series. I'm speechless. I can't wait for Ragnarok. I can't wait for E3, hopefully, you know, Santa Monica. Like I said, I'm not, you know, with the whole, you know, certain game getting delayed, you know, maybe it's good that they do delay it, maybe announce it, nothing wrong with it. But, you know, I wouldn't mind waiting till 2022 for Ragnarok, but, my boys, this has been an amazing game. I have no regrets paying for it. I have no regrets playing on PS5. It is absolutely insane. My boy, this is the last episode. I'm gonna continue to see you guys in Returnals. I'll see you guys in Resident Evil Village. And as always, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.